stage.
Well, what do you think, Robin?
I think this is grand.
Basically, it's found interactions with humans, so they would go on a route get run over by cars, people's dogs or cats would go from.
People trampling the shovel?
Well, no, not a, a little bit less of that, but it's more like a habitat modification, right? So, you know, their ideal habitat would maybe be where you want to have a farm, right? So then you put up a farm and he starts eating your sweet potatoes and then you need to trap it, kill him again. Very sad. But now we have a population around 1,000, so we've been doing
a good job.
Did you go to school for eat blue iguanas? Do you have a degree in a blue iguana?
Yeah, I got a degree in blue iguanas. I got a degree in biology and then I got a master's in conservation. So I've been working with the trust for about 10 years now. Iguanas, birds, everything.
And woodpecker.
Looks
oh,
like
there's a
second
blue,
one.
Kind of a just flew above, us.
Still there?
Yep, still there. Everybody see him?
Oh, he's giving you a show.
Thank you.